So another thing you need to memorize are the common ions. So to help you memorize the ones in the middle of the periodic table, I made up a little doodad thing. So here goes. Chromium, manganese, iron, and cobalt are either plus 2 or 3. Copper's 1 or 2, zinc's only 2, and aluminum is plus 3. Silver's plus 1, we're almost done. Cadmium is plus 2. Tin and lead are 2 and 4, and mercury is plus 2.